some revelation that says Mirza Ghulam Ahmed Rasulullah, like we have Muhammad Rasulullah.
Let me explain that. We do not believe, we do believe that there is such a prophet, who is a prophet, like we say, if somebody calls you, who's your prophet? Who's your just prophet? I would say Muhammad Mustafa. Okay. You understand my point? Our action prophet is that. He is not the prophet, these people who the magic.
So why are you following Mirza Ghulam? Remember, I told you
we'll have a discussion. He has come according to his assistant. We call him prophet. Don't call him really. He's the Ummati prophet. Means that we just, this is a technical thing that he gets instruction from everybody, from God from time to time. In abundance. That's all.
The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لَا يَنْزِلَنَّ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ. عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ, he named him. The Prophet named him.
Is he coming back?
Of course he's gonna come. No, it's not going to lie. I tell you why.
Why?
Because once a prophet is always a prophet, Allah doesn't take prophet.
So what are you going to do? In
the, what
are
you
going to do?
Okay, let me say, if Hazrat comes today, he's sitting there, prophet of Bani Israel,
yes.
What,
yes.
How is he going to teach
you? He's not going to add anything. Actually, you see, okay. What did Mirza Ghulam Ahmed teach us? I'll throw the same question back at you.
Because he don't have such problem.
What do you mean he's in such a problem? No, he hasn't. Because you know why? You know what? Does Mirza Ghulam Ahmed?
He doesn't let me talk.
No. You know why? Because it's hurting him.
By the way. You said something, by the way,
if he comes here today, let's see,
now it's my year.
He's a Muslim. And I'm going to say, well, you're from Bani Israel, man. So what are we going to do with that ayat? Throw that ayat away. He's not from Muslim. So we have to take this meaning in some other metaphorical way.
Okay, listen.
Let me say, Rasulullah, that's what
he's going to say metaphor.
Bani Israel, he will come and Imam is going to say from you. That means that a person having the qualities of Muslim will come.
Let him.
I said, you don't have the authority. What will I do in the Quran with written? He's the prophet of Bani Israel. He's not my prophet. If he's not my prophet, who's he going to teach
me? Good.
And plus, does he know? When he comes here, I will tell him that Rasulullah SAW has come.
If he comes here,
I'm going to inform him, sir. Do you know Rasulullah SAW is already in the bed? It's coming from Allah. What did Mirza Ghulam Ahmed teach us?
I still respect you because you are older than me. I am older than him.
I'm
older than you. You are not here to preach. I will tell you something. Let me tell you something. You are here to debate.
It's debating himself.
So it's not. You see here, you literally, as they said in English, they said, you shot yourself in the foot. You said, exactly, this is what you said. You said, what is the duty of a prophet Isa when he comes back? Yeah. What's the duty? Which everything is. So then what's the duty of Mirza Ghulam?
You believe he's Isa? Yes, I believe he's Mahdi.
The problem is, you said, what's the duty of Isa when he comes? We ask you the same thing.
Yeah.
Since Islam is complete, since everything is there, and by the
and
way,
since he follows the Hanafi madhab,
what is the duty of him? He has to follow the Hanafi madhab, and when it doesn't suit him, he will go and choose from other madhab. He will do balance exactly like any person who will do balance between the saying of the scholars.
So what did we learn from him?
So then, in that case,
what did we learn?
Did he bring as a prophecy from God?
I tell you what he taught you.
Yes, tell us, please.
The whole world has forgotten to talk about religion.
He brought some prophecy.
Prophecies.
Coming here to defend their religions is because of Islam.
Are you sure?
Actually, no. Actually, no. I will tell you.
Never talk like that.
Actually, no.
Amadeus on one side.
What's that?
No, Amadeus on the other.
Actually, no.
But where are they?
Actually, no. Where are they?
Brother.
Wait. Actually, no. You know what? You know
all drinks. Look at that. How many people are there?
Listen.
They know. They know.
Listen.
They are here.
By the way. By the way. Dawood. Listen. By the way, he himself, he said, don't defend Islam. You said, he said, don't defend Islam. He said, don't defend Islam. No jihad, no defending Islam.
It's finished.
Don't fight the British.
Yeah,
don't do this. That's his statement. So actually, he said something contradict what you said. So exactly opposite. He said, don't defend Islam. So here, to who to listen, to him or to you? You say, everyone here defending Islam because of him. Actually, everyone stop defending Islam, the Qadianis, they stop defending Islam because of him. Yeah? Tell us now.
No, I cannot take all subjects.
No, that's subject, the defending Islam. You said everyone here defending Islam because of Mirza Ghulam. Now, I want either your track, listen, retract, say I'm wrong. Because actually, Mirza Ghulam, he said, don't defend Islam. So, one of the things.